are Unique. Welcome back to my channel. And today I just wanted to make a DIY on how to make these butterfly clips. They're not really clips, they're actually bobby pins, but they're simple to make and fun to wear.
So let's get started with what we need. We're gonna need the butterflies, and I got these from Michael's craft store, but I believe there are any craft store in a fake flower section. You're gonna need some nail polish to match the color of the bobby pins. And for the bobby pins, I mean, just get a color that matches your hair color. Oh, you're also gonna need some craft wire cutters and pliers. Now, let's get started. We're just gonna cut off the excess wire. Well, really with this, you only need a few inches to make it secure, but I didn't realize that. So just open your bobby pin, and that's gonna make it easier to wrap the wire around. So you only really need a few inches to make it secure, but I didn't know that, so I just ended up using all of this wire. But if you want, you can just cut it shorter. Now for this little raw edge of wire, I suggest trying to make it flat against the bobby pin, probably towards the top of it, just so it doesn't snag on your hair easily. And just color and put the nail polish on, so then you can't see that wire when you have the pin in your hair. It just helps to disguise it more. Now get your pliers and shut that bobby pin closed, and now you're done. Now for this pin, I thought it would be really cool to have like flying or fluttering butterflies, like to just go around your head. I mean, if you want to be a little bit extra one day, this is a perfect opportunity to use this. It's a flying butterfly. Like, who has butterflies following them around? Not many people, right? So, I mean, this will look pretty cool. But when I showed it to my sister and my mom, they were kind of like, girl, you being a little bit extra with this one. Go sit down somewhere. But I'm still weird, though. Now, as you see here, I'm kind of trying to stay close to the base of the wire that's sticking straight up, because I thought it would make it more secure. But since this wire is so thin, I don't think it really helped that much. So you can do it like before and just go down the length of the bobby pin, or you can try to stay close to the base as I did. But I don't think it makes a difference. Now, this is what I was talking about earlier, with you're getting a close-up view now. Is you see that little raw piece of wire? Try to get your pliers and make it flat against the bobby pin, just so it doesn't be snatching your hair whenever you try to take it in and out of your head. And to finish up, just cover the wire with your nail polish, so it don't be sticking out like a sore thumb. And then close that bobby pin back up, and you're gonna be done, girl. And that's the end of this tutorial. I really hope you enjoy watching. I hope you decided to make a few butterfly clips of your own. And I mean, I hope the video was easy enough to follow along with. Please like, comment, and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching my video. Deuces.